daily forecast for October 1st by FX Empire. The euro yen, as you can see, fell during the course of the session on Wednesday. But having said that, the market has a lot of noise underneath, right around the 133-ish area. The 135 level looks very resistive. This is a very risk sensitive pair, and with the jobs number coming on Friday being so important, we think that we could have a fairly quiet session today and then eventually a lot of volatility on Friday. Because of this, we're going to step to the side.